So first up, we're going to take a look at this Thomas Ford White Pistol of the Truck from 19...